To publish your site, you're going to hit the purple button that says publish. Pretty self-explanatory. You're going to be seeing two screens if you made any changes since your last publish, and you see a draft and the currently published version. And you can see I just added a period on at the end of journey, so it's showing me that by doing that, I will now be publishing a version of my website that has that period at the end of journey, which is the only addition I made. I now hit publish up in the upper right-hand corner, and I have my site published. I now need to share my URL, so I'm going to put that down arrow next to publish and select view published site. Now I see my website here that's published. I'm going to highlight the URL and copy it, Control-C. I'm going to go to the document where we are going to add that in and just paste your URL right next to your name in your class spreadsheet, okay? And the spreadsheet will be on Google Classroom. If you make any changes to the site between now and Monday the 12th, please publish them, and I will see all updated versions of your site from what you publish.